take this and use it to attack the enemy. This is an aircraft carrier. It's one of the most powerful weapons of war in the history of mankind. Probably because it's pretty much a floating city with an army of soldiers aboard it, a fleet of ships, and a massive air force all at its disposal. And we're gonna invade it using this, a Chinook transport helicopter. You've got your pilot, your co-pilot, and a whole lot of troops. So now all we need to do is get everybody on board because we've got an aircraft carrier to invade. And needless to say, when you're attacking something with an air force, they're gonna have a lot of planes. And for some reason, we can't raise the door in the back. Wait a minute, this Chinook is only carrying 6 troops? And the doors aren't closing and our only gunner is a 50 cal on the left side. This is not a very good Chinook, but this is the first variant that we're gonna attempt. Excuse me, sir. Please do not run into my helicopter. That would be very bad for both of us. That was a close call. And don't you love how when you look at a Chinook from the back, it just looks like a very angry frog? In this case, the mouth is open and he's eating like 8 people. All right, now's the hard part. This is clearly an older version of a Chinook in this game, which means it probably doesn't operate extremely well. It handles decently, but it can't carry a lot of troops. The first mission is landing on the aircraft carrier. We've done that. Now, we probably should have landed with the machine gun facing outwards. And the enemy troops are over there. I've got, 7 of us on board here? And this isn't going well at all. I just got blown up by a boat. Invading aircraft carriers is gonna be hard. We need to change up our tactics. So the first thing we need to do was get a new Chinook. One that hopefully would close the back doors. Oh, or in this case, maybe leave them open? Because we have 2 rearward facing machine guns. All right, don't take off without me, boys. You stay here. You stay here. I need to get more men. All right, troops. Oh, they're all getting aboard. Hold on. I've got 36 men in this helicopter. That is fantastic. I think we probably could have seated a few more. Do we have a co-pilot? We do. Okay. And we're still a very angry frog, but it's a lot easier to see the enemy base. And by the enemy base, I mean that floating city of a ship over there. That's powered by what? At least 1 nuclear reactor? Now, ooh, shoot! They're shooting missiles at us. We gotta dodge incoming missiles, defending aircraft, boats, helicopters. Did I say missiles? Because, man, there's a lot of missiles out there. Ooh! We just got tagged, and I think one of the gunners, like, broke his spine because he's not doing too good, and he's actually... Sir, you're throwing off the helicopter! I feel like I've been playing too much Counter-Strike because I'm trying to switch to my knife to run faster, but that's not a thing in this game. All right, so we got 35. We're 1 less troop, but I think flying directly at the carrier is a bad idea. So we're gonna try... operative word being try, to fly a little bit safer and hopefully out of range of that missile system. And there's an enemy plane. Because the least guarded area of the ship is the bow. That's where we successfully landed in our first Chinook encounter. And now that we have a much better version, even though it sort of looks like the lighting's a little wonky, and we still can't close the back ramp. Gunners, there's literally someone behind us shooting at us. Shoot back! All right, we're gonna probably have to do evasive maneuvers. Okay. Uh-oh, I just lost control of the aircraft. One of the troops inside didn't believe that I could pilot it anymore and tried to bail out. All right, we're gonna land. Oh my gosh, those missiles. This way, so that the machine guns fire. Oh my God, we just got hit by a missile. Stop with the dang missiles. Oh, and I just realized everybody's like facing backwards. So if this doesn't work by landing on it, what I'm gonna do is fly this thing up next and tell everybody to paratroop off of it. Alternatively, we do have a third variant where I'm actually gonna land a Chinook on the carrier and then have a supply Chinook drop off vehicles for us. Attack that soldier. Everybody attack that soldier. I really need to know what you guys are. What the heck is happening? This attack is failing spectacularly. All right, let's just hope for the best. Wow, that was actually pretty dang good. All right, if I can get to this ramp. Oh,
nope.
So our best hope is to rally up more troops and attack again. I just spawned in an extra one, hoping the AI is gonna do it. Don't leave without me. You do not. Look at that anti-aircraft battery just like opening up. Now, I don't know if this is going to work. So we went very high. Okay, this is a bad tactic. I'm losing control of the helicopter, and I'm losing health rapidly. Oh, yeah. There's something about the physics in this game that whenever someone, like, loses their seat... Yeah, I have no gunners. Guys, did they just crash? I think they just... We're all going down. That was all part of the plan, guys. This is totally fine. This is what we wrote up in the in the battle plan. Oh, hold on. I was gonna say, can we swim there? No, there's troops shooting at us with small arms. Yeah, there's no way. We've tried landing on an aircraft carrier. We've successfully landed on it, but the troops haven't been successful in doing anything once we landed. Oh, please don't ram me. Incoming missile. So what we're gonna do is get in close, hope they don't hit us with what is effectively their bazookas. All right, and I need to tell everybody out this way, the old-fashioned way. I was like, where is everybody? Okay, yeah, this is called an aerial paratrooper invasion. I'm in slow motion, and look at how fast that guy is spinning around. Oh my gosh, that is amazing. This is why I play this game so much. It's moments like that. All right, so we're invading via the sky, and it's not going very well. Switch to grenades, frag out. Oh god, that was a bad shot, and I killed my own teammate. You know what? This is not good. I'm surprisingly alive. Wait, reload the dang grenade launcher. All right, I got a lot of them. My kill count is at 5 because of that grenade, but everybody's dead. We're gonna have to try something totally different. I've got something called an airdrop. Now, when you look at these images from intelligence, AKA Osprey Gunner and Snodger, I'm gonna have Chinooks like these delivering vehicles to the aircraft carrier. So the idea is I'm gonna land this thing in such a way that it is gonna create a shield. That's the hope. Please do not ram me. All right, he pulled off, I pulled off. We're all having fun here. Following the Geneva suggestions. We gotta put this thing down nice and easy. Anti-aircraft guns have not been very effective. All right, perfect actually. Like not perfect, but like good enough for government work. And since we're in the military, this is government work. Okay, I don't know how this works. So fire in the hole. Hello, where's my Chinook? 3 0 seconds. Oh, there it is. Wait, I have to survive for 30 seconds? There's no one gonna be alive, but I can see it. It's a Chinook. Look at that thing. I've never seen something more beautiful in my whole life. Drop it off here. Please don't kill me. I need this. I need this so badly. Oh my gosh. See, how many people could invade an aircraft carrier if you'd have a delivery of armored vehicles? Gentlemen, wait, hold on. That was so good. I'm gonna do it again. And I'm gonna do it again. And I'm gonna, oh God, please don't die. I need to get in that thing ASAP or I'm gonna die. All right. Oh my God, nobody's alive. Wait, I have 6 people, it says. I've got 2 more Chinooks delivering troops. Where are my reinforcements? I need a, oh no. Drop smoke, drop smoke, drop smoke. Okay, so now I have an interesting dilemma. I have vehicles, but I do not have troops. All right, I'm gonna get out of that one and get into this one because it's got fresh armor. There's my boys. My boys are in this thing with me. All right, get you some of that. Yeah, your small arm fire ain't nothing. Do I have something else? No, just the autocannon. I mean, that's all I need. So this is a striker, and it sure is delivering on its namesake and striking the enemy. Yeah, you got a helicopter. That's cute. You don't need it. Wait, can I shoot this off the... Hey, I have a medic bag. All right, oh gosh. This is problematic because we had the delivery. A freaking boat killed me. We need a different tactic. Wait a minute. Do you think this vehicle is gonna stay? This might be here waiting for me. Or one of the issues with this game is that it despawns vehicles. So I'm running around gathering as many men as I can get. Oh, that is so many troops. It's not a full house, but it's gotta be, yeah, 3 seats short. I still see the striker on the front of the aircraft carrier. As long as it doesn't despawn, we're in business because... Stop it! I'm making a video here! These guys don't understand in war that, like, yeah, I'm shooting at you, but I'm also a reporter, and that's, like, illegal, okay? You can't hurt me. I'm the protagonist! Oh, there's that dang boat again. All I gotta do is land this without dying. Oh, everybody out, everybody out, everybody out. Go, 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 go. Yeah, you guys do that. I'm gonna get the striker. That was delivered via Chinook. So technically, we're only using Chinooks. All right, boys, let's do this. Smoke grenades out. Oh God, we got missiles incoming. I can't see my own troops. Oh, there we go. All right, I got you covering fire. Let's do this. Where are my boys at? A lot of people say that the carrier flight deck is for, you know, planes to take off, but it could also be for, like, you know, a driving course. Hold on. This is a ramp here. I don't think this is gonna work. Where are you? What are you cuties doing? Get out of here! This is incredible. All right, all the troops that were following me are dead. So that... Oh, God. And the striker's deleted. Oh, no. The guy killed me with a revolver? Back to the drawing board. Look, we have a Chinook. Everybody get inside of it. Take this and use it to attack the enemy. When people say AI is gonna take over the world, I have to remind them of this game. We're gathering another round of troops. All these guys should be like fined for desertion because like they're not trying to fight. I've been watching enough Band of Brothers to know. Whoa, 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 whoa. One guy parachutes and everybody loses their minds. All right, it's not a full truck. Oh! That's the issue with parking your Chinook on an airfield. When the pilots, flight school was more of a suggestion maybe than a requirement. Like those pilots are the kind of guys who are like, my IQ is 50. Oh no, oh no. This, like, wait a minute, if I keep this above, oh, no freaking way. I am the best pilot in this game right now. Like, no, just this session, not all of Ravenfield, just this one. All right, I've got 20 men. I've got almost no health, but if this works, all right, just survive. Get out of here, get out of here. Oh! Always follow the plan. Oh, that's why we never clicked that box. Ooh, right on the nose. Oh God. We're gonna have to go in for another one. Cause somebody, I'm not gonna name any names, pilot. I want you all to move here. Wait, what? What's going on? All right, well I launched it. One's landing and we have a few troops there. What do you think? Stop it. Oh my goodness. Guys, watch out. One of these days we're gonna do it. We're gonna pull it off. Successfully land on the aircraft carrier and take it over. Oh my God, he didn't care about me. He was more interested in a single pilot taking off in a parachute than a Chinook loaded with troops trying to take over his carrier. All right, some very squirrely flying to bleed off speed. But you know what, it's okay. I know exactly what I'm doing. As long as that boat's not around to kill us. Oh my goodness. All right, we gotta make faster work of this. Can we kill that plane before it takes off? Yes, we can. Goodbye, plane. That is karma. That is vengeance, and vengeance is mine. See, what I really need is this to be like multiplayer or co-op. So while I can be invading this thing, I can have one of you guys controlling the squads of men. All right, we pop smoke again because these guys. All right. Oh God, what could go wrong? What's the worst thing that could happen? Oh my God, it worked. Now, if I could drive this thing up that, guys, I cannot explain the AI. I'm not even gonna try it. If this ship could be modified to have a ramp here, like there's the flag. That's what we have to take right there. Let's go for it. Well, I'm not sure that's gonna work, but I wanna show you what it looks like when you're not in a combat situation. So you drop the smoke grenade. It pops up green smoke. Oh, that's pretty cinematic. Oh, as we get carpet bombed by a bomber plane. Here's the Chinook dropping off the striker. I'm gonna get in this hangar, and as long as a friendly pilot doesn't run me over, this is what it looks like in slow motion. Chinook carrying this. If we could modify this thing to have door gunners, like an AC-130, excuse me, sir, where did you come from? And they'd be like spraying, and then a bunch of guys would like jump out the back or rappel off it while this thing was being delivered. That would be so freaking epic. But I think we're gonna have to go back to the drawing board and probably use some more powerful mods if we ever wanna have a chance at taking over the aircraft carrier. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.